St. Matthew's police need your help identifying the person in these pictures. Take a good look. Officials say they want to question the subject about crimes in the St. Matthew's area. They say on December 29th, the person entered a business in Mall St. Matthew's and removed a wallet from behind the counter. If you have any information, you're asked to call police.